Socrates, an ancient Greek philosopher, inspired a commonly used pedagogy to deepen understanding through Socratic seminars.
Our big understanding is that conversations help us deepen our thinking and our understanding.
The other person in my group, she actually has used Socratic seminars over at Sierra and said it was a great way to get them thinking, critical thinking and talking and learning more, and so we just kind of placed it in our unit.
You don't like to talk in class, you like to be quiet.
Me too, I'm with you. But we're gonna ask you to take a little bit of a risk today, maybe step out of your comfort zone and have some conversations in your Socratic circle.
So inner circle, what you're going to be doing is you ponder those questions that you had. You're going to remember that there's no right or wrong answers to these, that it's okay to disagree, but what we want you to do is explain your thinking behind that. Why do you disagree? You outer circle people, you get to do some multitasking, and your job is actually kind of harder than the inner circle. And what it is you're going to be observing what's happening, and when we get set up, you're going to be pretty much directly behind somebody. So if I'm in the outer circle and he's right in front of me, I'm not just going to focus on the person in front of me, but he's kind of my guy, you know, to see how he's doing. You're going to be listening, thinking, responding, and we're going to use Cover It Live, and reading the back channel, what the rest of the people in the outer circle are saying. So you guys are going to be multitasking.
I did tell them there would be two grades on it, and basically how they did on the outer circle, what kind of comments they were making, were they just agreeing, were they really trying to tell us why they didn't agree or disagree. And then on the inside, I told them I'd be grading them how prepared they were, you know, how much they talked, that type of stuff. So they're getting two grades for both academic, but two grades for it. It gave kids less chance to hide, and I heard more comments out of people that haven't spoken in my class for most of the year than I've ever heard. So they said things that I'm like, wow, I didn't know they had it in them, that they had those kind of thoughts, and I was just so impressed.
We see Socrates influencing education today as we observe the level of critical thinking that occurs when learners are asking a series of questions.